ClickShare can be set up in three different ways within a corporate environment: standalone, connected, or integrated. Standalone, the ClickShare base unit serves as a Wi-Fi access point straight out of the box. With the button, users connect to the ClickShare Wi-Fi for wireless presentation and conferencing. This plug-and-play setup is separated from your corporate LAN. Connected, you gain access to the full ClickShare experience. It's highly encouraged to connect ClickShare to the network. This way, you can enjoy central management and digital signage while your users can connect with the ClickShare app from your enterprise or guest network. Additionally, sharing with AirPlay, Google Cast, or Miracast becomes available from your network. Simply connect the base unit to the corporate network using a LAN cable or the Wi-Fi client mode. The buttons will continue to connect to the base unit to ensure an optimal experience when sharing content or conferencing. An integrated approach is used in case corporate policies require full control of the network experience. You can still integrate the ClickShare buttons into your enterprise network. In this case, the base unit needs to be connected to the corporate LAN and the buttons will share content over the enterprise network. The user experience will stay the same while you keep full control over your traffic. Here, we highly advise the use of traffic management as other traffic on your network might impact an optimal experience. Now that you know what's what, how do you configure your network? It's quite simple. Just plug in a network cable connected to your LAN. And for advanced configuration, open up the ClickShare Configurator. Go to Wi-Fi and Network and click on LAN Settings to adjust everything to your preference. And that's it. More information and advanced ways to integrate ClickShare can be found in the ClickShare Network Deployment Guide. Thank you.